into the hole.
That would be Dr. Bruce Banner, who is the intelligent individual.
Exactly.
I said his intelligence is modeled after you, meaning the Fox.
Oh, my bad. Well, this should be a very interesting matchup, to say the least. Rico accompanied by Miss Jackie.
That's right. Rico, a big fan of Tommy Dreamer's because the way he handles his stick.
You did come ready to play. It's so funny. When we do a show on Saturday night,
yes,
as opposed to Sunday early evening.
Right.
You're all set. You're all set to ready to go out.
Well, you know,
you're ready to party. You're always on top of your game.
Definitely. I am a party animal.
And by the way, you're welcome.
Okay, for what?
Because I got the honeys lined up for later, baby.
Yeah,
you know that. That's just one of my surprises tonight. In addition to the other surprise and my new role here on Heat and on the Raw brand. What in the world?
Hey, don't be fooled by Rico. I mean, that looks a little weird.
Are you getting jealous? You didn't find that very funny.
No, I didn't. I didn't find it amusing at all.
But,
Let's point it out here. Look.
Rico's giving Tommy an opportunity.
I've pointed this out in the past. Rico does a lot of this stuff, I think, to throw guys off their games. And Tommy Dreamer ain't buying it. But that was just kind of gross. See?
But instead of just tossing Rico aside, Tommy Dreamer
tossing a salad, he just takes him in the back body drop.
I bet, as you know, Al.
What?
Tommy's done much worse things than get kissed by a man like Rico.
Yeah, but we're not going to talk about his private life here.
And what a shot to the side of the head by the martial arts expert, Rico.
Rico is like the Forrest Gump of wrestling.
What do you mean? Wait a second. There's the cover. And again, a very unorthodox cover.
I saw that in one of your magazines you had at your house one day.
What do you mean he's a Forrest Gump?
This guy has had more jobs and has had more adventures in his life. Beautiful.
But do you think he actually ever... Oh, here's a cover by Rico. Put it down. All right, Aaron. Tommy Dreamer kicks out.
He sucks. You suck.
Wow, look at Rico. Rico is he's playing the game. He's choking him with his ankle. And not even, the referee doesn't even know it.
Hey, Al, I've got an announcement for everybody. A very important announcement.
Really?
You want to hear it?
I'm on the edge of my seat. What's Jackie doing?
Jack,
that's my goal.
Well, that's a move you taught him. This one could be over. Put the leg on Tommy Dreamer and getting the kick out.
I like the moves you taught Rico.
I saw you practice that with her before.
Yes. I've seen you practice some of the other moves, Rico.
Well, anyway, we'd like to tell everybody that your chance to win your very own VIP party at a WWE live event is almost here. The only way, oh my goodness, the only way to win is by watching Mark Lloyd on WWE's Bottom Line throughout the entire month of November. Be sure to check your local listings.
We're back to watching Mark Lloyd.
Well,
I mean, I love the show.
The show's great.
Right.
Unfortunately, you have to listen to Lloyd. But, you know, he's neither here nor there.
Well, at least this time they're not waiting for clues.
You wait a long time. This one could be over. Tommy Dreamer nearly had the victory. But Rico is able to kick out.
That's like
you know Lloyd's going
to
kill you.
That's like trying to find a treasure without a map.
And now, Death Valley driver time.
No. Oh, beautiful roundhouse kick to the gut. Looks like he's going to go for a powerbomb. What's a Dreamer?
What in the world? Tommy Dreamer beautifully done. And Rico could be out at this point. But, Miss Jackie right there. Just like she always is, put that foot up on the bottom rope. You got to give credit. Miss Jackie does her job, whether it's legal or not. Every time she's out here,
DDT.
What a huge DDT by Tommy Dreamer.
What's Jackie doing? Looks like she's in the wrong place at the wrong...
Oh, baby!
The Dreamer is just every chance he gets. He lays in the block. Oh, man, took his head off.
And this one could be over,
That's it.
But Al, I just have one question.
Here is your winner, yes. Rico.
Was it worth it? I say yes.
Coach, remember the 6-foot rule.